When it came to looking for COVID treatments, if you could go back and rewind and do one thing differently from the beginning, is there anything you would have done differently?
You know, when we looked back in March and April, there was an awful lot of scattershot efforts that were happening to try to find effective treatments. It wasn't as coordinated as it needed to be. We ultimately tried to pull the whole clinical trial effort in the United States into a more organized form. I wish we had started that sooner. And I wish we had had an even stronger push for agents that you could take by mouth, even before you were in the hospital, to try to prevent the disease. It took a while after the hydroxychloroquine debacle to sort of get that back on track.
Did the misinformation about that, did the rollout about that kind of hurt research on other repurposed drugs?
All the enthusiasm about hydroxychloroquine was basically dependent on anecdotal reports. I was worried from the very beginning. This is not the way to really demonstrate whether something's going to work. Basically, it was a bust. And that did leave everybody with kind of a sour taste in their mouth about, wow, this whole idea of trying to grab something and repurpose it for this new pandemic maybe doesn't feel all that promising. And we had to get over that. But let me say, repurposing drugs is only going to work if you're kind of lucky, because you're basically picking things that were developed for a totally different disease, hydroxychloroquine for malaria.
What would you say to people who right now have COVID about participating in trials? Make that pitch.
We will never find out how to help people with COVID without running trials that require volunteers to take part. They're our heroes. So anybody listening to this, if you've just been diagnosed with COVID, you might be a great person to take part in a trial for one of these new drugs we're talking about. If you're not diagnosed with COVID, you're actually just got a test and you're fine, you might be a great person to partake in a vaccine trial, because those are running now too. We haven't finished that. And if you are somebody who's survived COVID-19 and you're fine, you might want to donate your plasma, because that could also be beneficial. Go to the website Combat COVID. It'll tell you how to do all those things, and you can be part of the solution to this terrible pandemic.